Hello, my name is Alexandra and I represent Ukraine in Face of Beauty International 2017. Let me show you my life and my country. Ukraine is the most beautiful and biggest country in Europe. Our population is about 42 million people. I love my country for its nature, in any season of the year. No matter if it's summer or winter, our nature looks pure and beautiful. People in Ukraine are kind and sympathetic. We're always open to help someone who needs our support, which makes us even more happy that we can help someone. If I had to name a great female person in Ukraine, it's very hard to choose one. There are so many. But if I had to choose one, I would go for Lesya Ukrainka. She's a great Ukrainian writer. I find her inspirational female icon because of her bravery, passion of her heart, and her durability. She was hopelessly sick for 30 years, but no matter what, she left a deep trace in Ukrainian culture and history. Currently, I'm a model. I work with interesting projects, fashion shows, presentations. This is my passion. I love to travel around the world and discover new things. The world has so much to offer and I would love to see it all. But no matter where I am, I always think about people in my country and help them as much as I can. When the war started in Ukraine 4 years ago, there were a lot of women and children who lost everything they had and cared about. They had no home anymore and had no other choice to come to my city, Dnipro. Me, my family, my friends, we did our unlimited best to support them as much as possible in these hard times. I should be the face of beauty because every day I try to make the world a better place and try to help and support all people around me. At this moment, I'm aware that my country isn't in a good shape, so all I can do just to stay positive and give people around me positive energy. Positivity will win in the end, and I'm proud to be Ukrainian. I am me, Ukrainian 2017, face of beauty. No matter what we have or what we don't have, we can always find a way to empower someone else.